It is essential to remain anonymous. Remember, anonymous is no one. Individuality is incompatible with anonymous. Rely on the whole.
The Zeitgeist movement doesn't do any science. Well, that's not really true. Lots of members engage in scientific study.
Mike, suspended, reason, self-admitted non-member, non-supportive. This forum is for members, as it states in our rules.
Power Mike says, I am part of neither movements. The reason why I quit my activity here is because of the lack of foundations, a clear structure, cooperation with current economy, or at least somewhat thinking towards it, and the lack of scientists, and the lack of scientists, and the lack of scientists. Do not even debate these reasons in this thread point. I have seen enough.
Here's a singular statement. There is nothing scientific about the Venus Project and a resource-based economy because there is no scientific evidence to support the claims. Well, more importantly, actually, the scientific foundation of the Venus Project and the Zeitgeist movement does not even really rest with Jacques Fresco or the Venus Project's ideas alone. It really rests with the whole of scientific inquiry and the very methodology of scientific theory itself. And this isn't an opinion. This is what physical law demands for our survival in a very simple sense. And this is utterly scientific by every account. So that claim holds next to zero merit. I mean, why anyone would say that is to dismiss just about everything that we've ever referenced and talked about.
Scientific research has to follow these golden rules, and if the rules aren't followed, then it's not science.
We advocate no money.
Our survey said.
We advocate automation.
Our survey said.
We advocate artificial intelligence to be used.
Our survey said.
We advocate a technological unification of the globe.
Our survey said.
We advocate no property.
Our survey said.
And of course, we advocate sustainable city systems.
Our survey said.
Oh, and also we advocate science as a methodology.
Our survey said.
And finally, the whole thing is packaged in a science, a claim of there's extreme technocratic manipulation, there's a claim of scientific validity.
This movement is about social awareness and advocation of fluid evolutionary progress, both personal, social, technological, and spiritual.